Hi there. In this question, we are trying to determine the empirical formula